"Rrrr," said the grinder, as it chewed its way through Alice, from the crown of her head all the way down to her toes. It ate the lot of her, unfussy, snout to tail, and cleared its plate. It gnashed its way through her dress, her pinafore, her shoes, and her unmentionables. It chewed her hair, devoured her scalp, gobbled up her arms, wolfed down her legs, gorged itself on her torso, noshed on her skin, and gulped her down without so much as a burp to show for it.